A very pleasant afternoon to all, honorable judges and dignitaries. I am Ayush Dhingre, a student of class 7 of Adarsh Vidyalaya Anjumuti Wardha. I am present here to share my views on the topic global warming and its effect. So here I go. Over the past 50 years, the average of global temperature has increased at the fastest rate in recorded history, and one of the causes to this problem is global warming. It is the long-term heating of Earth's climate system due to the human activities like burning of fossil fuels, resulting into the trapping of greenhouse gases. Gases like carbon dioxide, methane, increase its level in atmosphere. My grandmother used to tell me that earlier the season of monsoon used to fall in the months of June to September. Today also we are taught the same thing, but when we observe the monsoon cycle closely, we may find that it has become quite unpredictable now. Melting glaciers, severe frost in some parts of country, wildfires increase in sea level, extinction of animal species, outbreak of infectious diseases due to the higher level of air pollution, and so all these are the adverse effects of global warming. Even it is guessed that a few days back, flooding caused by breaking of Nanda Devi Glacier, which led to a huge loss of wealth and life, was happened of global warming. In order to avoid the worst effect of global warming, we need to do a lot, for example, to reduce the use of fossil fuels and start using clean energy instead. Renewable resources like solar, wind, hydropower, geothermal, etc. energies can be utilized with no escalation of pollutants. Today, though, obtaining these energies is quite expensive, but with the advancement of technology, use of these energies will be for the greater good of not only for today's generation but also for future generations. At last, I would like to say some words of an unknown poet. One earth we have, one life we live, do not destroy other lives, but to save it, let's start protecting our planet today. Thank you and have a cheerful day. Thank you.